In Irving, neighbors and friends placed flowers, teddy bears, and candles outside in remembrance of two children who lived here. But a 911 tape released today tells the story of how they died inside this one-bedroom apartment.
I tell my children.
You killed your children?
Yeah, I killed them, both of them.
Saiqa Akhter calmly tells a 911 operator how she killed her children, 5-year-old Zane and 2-year-old Feryal, first attempting to poison them.
First, I tried to give them the bathroom cleaner. I put in their mouth, but they don't bring it. I want them to drink it, they don't drink it. So there's a wire near, so I just grab their neck, and then I try so many times, and then they are no more.
The mother goes on to describe the children's condition, saying they weren't breathing and had no heartbeat. And then she told the operator why.
Why did you do this?
They both are non-normal. They are autistic. Both are autistic.
Both are what, dear?
Autistic. I don't want my kids to be like that.
Akhter tells the operator she called her husband at the office before she called 911. She says she told him what she had done, and he was on the way.